Hi guys, I'm Soph and I'm currently this year's volunteering officer. I've absolutely loved my role as volunteering officer to get involved with the local organisations and charities. But as a RAG officer, I would like to offer a wide range of fun, inspiring events that students can immerse themselves in, whilst knowing they're supporting charities as well. I have worked with the Green Team recently to offer events such as tree planting, Go Green Week, and Jungle for Jungle, where we raised over £900 for the Winchester, at the Winchester for the Rainforest Trust. I'm currently working with Haynesbury Head Rangers to arrange a wildlife day, which is in line with their annual BioBlitz. This is about giving students the opportunity to volunteer their artistic skills in many different disciplines, such as graphic design, film, photography, and general events management. I'm looking at how we can utilise our Arts University status within the local communities and charities, because obviously we're all so artistic. We want to offer those abilities to raise money and help other communities and charities while we can. After helping with RAG events within the Green Team, I was inspired to apply for this role, as I just want to help in other charities too. And I'd be delighted to be re-elected as an exec officer, as I'm an enthusiastic and inspiring individual, and I'll do my best to inspire everyone else. I'd just like to continue what I'm currently doing.